Ethan, and I'm 17 years old, and I'm from Fairfield, Georgia.
My family's been very important to me on this journey.
I know our lives are for me.
When I auditioned in Greensboro, I was so excited to go outside and tell my grandmother what the judges had just said to me.
Thank you, God!
But you know that you can't fight the moon, no.
It was also great having her there in Hollywood Week.
How happy are you?
I'm very excited.
And even though she wasn't there for the final judgment,
I gotta go tell my mommy, oh my God.
I was so excited to tell my mom that I had just made it to the top 24.
I'm going to be singing Midnight Train to Georgia. I'm so excited to be doing this song because it represents my state and because I love Gladys Knight and people say that I sound just as raspy as she does. So all I have to say is Georgia, get on board, because that's exactly where we're taking them.
LA proves too much for the man.
Too much for the man.
So he's leaving the life he's come to know. Ooh.
He said he's going
back to find.
Going back to find.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. What left of his world? World he left behind not so long ago. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. He's leaving on that midnight train to Georgia.
Hey,
said he's going back to find a simpler place.
So we got a hot one, America. We got a hot one right here. So yo, check it out, check it out. I mean, you know, knowing Gladys, Gladys has been on the show with her, I haven't worked with her in the past. Yo, man, you surprised me, man. I'm like, wow, what is all of this? You moving, you grooving, it's like you've been doing this all your life, and you're even, what, like 16?
17.
Oh my God, I'm just like, I was just blown away. That was amazing, man.
Thank you.
I mean, whoa, your mom, your grandma being amazing singers, you're, this girl's amazing. Right, Dog Pound? Oh, my God. Wow.
My hat goes off to you're my idol. You're my idol.
Thank
you're like
you.
A little firecracker. You're the Energizer Bunny. And you avoided a wardrobe malfunction all at the same time. And you,
right?
you got everybody up dancing and smiling. And you know what? You are a showman. Showwoman, I
think.
Thank you. Good for you, baby doll.
I agree with the guys. You know, it's very interesting. You come in 17 and you just showed a ton of girls what you have to do well in a competition like this, which is not play it safe. It's a performance everyone's going to remember. You were incredibly confident.
Reminds us of someone, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, you mentioned Fantasia. And you have the expression Paula used earlier on, which is so important, and it is the likability factor. It's not about being good, it's about being great. That was great.
Thank you.
So you feel fantastic.
Thank you.
You know, we clearly saw that you had rhythm, but while we were watching you sing, there's a shot of Kevin also dancing too, and I think he has a little rhythm as well. He was up on his feet and he was feeling it, and he was moving for you, Paris.
Thank you, Kevin.
Now, Paris keeps a diary, a very intimate diary of everything that happens while she's here on American Idol. What did you write in that diary last night?
Well, now I'm gonna go back and write this, Simon. And all of them said something nice to me today. And
Well, today I just wrote about my preparation, you know, when I dance before I get on stage.
But there's some funny stuff in that diary. Someday we'll have to share it, right?
Yeah.
If you want to vote for Paris, it's 1-866-IDOL-05. That is 1-866-436-5705. Or you can text the word VOTE to 5705. Good luck. Great job.
Thank you.
You're welcome. We're gonna